Hello everybody, welcome back. We're going to have a look at the next chart, and that's a combined chart. It's the sales trend. We have a line chart and we have a so-called area chart. So let's have a look in Excel how we're going to create that. And we go to our right tab with the data and we need the sales trend. Here we are. And we're going to do the same as last time. We're going to select the data we need. This time I don't need my control key that is nagging me. I can just select everything I need. So I have my x-axis data, my actual data, and my budget data. And we say insert. And we're going to insert a line chart over here, 2-day line. So here we have the data. First we will clean it a little bit up, delete the title. I don't need the legend. In the last video we will focus on what to do with the legend, but we don't need it on every chart, so I'm going to delete it. For once I will leave the grid lines over here. But this line, which is the budget line, and I can see it over here, I like to that to be an area chart. So I select it, I use my right mouse button, and I say change the series chart type. And we're going to change that to an area chart. There we are. But now it also changed this one. This should keep be a line. And yeah, here we are. I changed it for the two at the same time. This is what we want. I don't like the color, so I'm going to change the color a little bit. Normally it would be a light blue, but to make it a little bit easier to see it in a video, I will change it to a color that I don't like, but is good visible. And that's this one. And I want to have this in a different number format. Although now I think this is okay, let's check our master. Yeah, this is okay, we want to have that in thousands. So we do have that. Then we just have to change the format to 2.15 by 2.27. There we are. I should change the font over here, otherwise I get text in an angle and I don't like that. I will do the same for the vertical axis. And we should reduce the number of labels a little bit over here. So I'm going to format the axis and we say we want the labels, make it consistent with the other one. We want to have it only three times. And then we should get rid of any fill and any border. We will cut it, go to the dashboard, and I think the sales trend should go over here. There we are. And I will call it sales trend. And I will do it here in the chart area, chart title, sales trend. And in this case, it's really important that we say something about the numbers that people see. It's 1,000 times a dollar. So there we are. So we're back at our overview. Three charts are filled now. So let's have a look what the next video will bring us. It's a new type of graph. It's a thermometer graph, and it's a little bit different than we saw until now. So I will see you in the next video.